Governor of Kogi State, Honorable Minister that are here, Senators, well, young men and women. It's not very clear what I have noted here, but the first question I noted was the person who was surprised with the availability of petroleum products.